ReStyle by. Thank you guys for clicking on this video. I truly appreciate it. Remember what I say, if you like it, give this video a thumbs up. It's free 99. It does not cost you a dime. Today I am going to give you guys a tour of my shop. I do have a resale shop here in Indianapolis, Indiana. The address is 6204 La Paz Trail, 46268. And so if you are local, I would love for you guys to come by, take a look, say hi, spend a coin, you know. I just wanted to show you guys like some before and after pictures, what it's looking like today. And yeah, let's get into it. And here is our sign. We cannot put signs on the building, so my hubby did put these posts in the ground for me, and I ordered this sign through Vistaprint, and I think it turned out pretty good. And so let's venture inside. Yes, mask required. We do accept Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover. Store hours, and let's go inside. Here she is, usually outside. But today I didn't put her out for whatever reason. Probably laziness, but you know. Yes, and so guys, my, this used to be a science lab. I will insert some before pictures of what it looked like before we rehab this space. There was a sink and things here. Whole room actually there. So anyway, I had a vision of kind of what I wanted to do, and my husband made it come to life, and I believe he did a really, really good job. And so this is just wood here that we stained, cut and sanded and stained. And so I am going for the whole industrial chic look, so you will see lots of metal and wood. He put these metal things in the wall here. In the brick there. And so I could hang up my merchandise. And here is a look at that there. And yes, this is an old vintage ladder that I decided to use as a display piece. So it's just kind of leaning up against the wall there. More shelving units. That picture, I love, love, love that picture. I found it on OfferUp, and I think the girl wanted like $60 for it, and I offered her $50, and she would come down. I had my cousin call and offer her something else, and she took it. So needless to say, I ended up getting it for what I wanted to get it for. But I just loved it. I couldn't find it anywhere else, and I had to have it. So yeah, I got it, and I think it looks really good with my theme, with the white brick there, and then on the picture it has kind of the white brick in the background. It says life is beautiful. Course Dollar Tree piece there. I have a lot of Dollar Tree pictures and little things around as well. I think those came from Dollar Tree. This I believe came from Burlington. It did come from Burlington. And so yes. And so another display here. I just hung these chains up this past weekend for my re-grand opening. I had them up last year at a pop-up shop. I was at a pop-up shop for 30 days, and downtown Indianapolis, and I seen that somewhere. I was looking for inspiration and I seen that and I just loved it, and so wanted to come back and do it here. Never did, so I did it for my re-grand opening. So I think it looks really good hanging on the side of my display. Of course, these are wood palettes. These were all free from my old job. Got them out of the trash, sanded them down, stained them. Yeah. And so another chain there. That big mirror is heavy, heavy, heavy. It probably weighs 100 or so pounds. Not even kidding. My mom found it at the Goodwill outlet, believe it or not, and called me, and I met them, her and my dad, up there, and yeah, I loved it and purchased it, and I just love it. Absolutely love it. It was probably, it was either between $40 and $60, and it's really, really, really good quality. Another ladder in the corner there with my Inspired by Bow Bow bags, I believe they're called, and just my boom box there I got from Shoppers World after Thanksgiving 1 year for like $50. Love that thing. Here is my vintage and camo rack. I sold most of my regular camo jackets on Sunday at the re-grand opening. And so just wanted to give this a space of its own because I don't have a lot of vintage things, but just for people that are kind of looking for vintage. This rack here, my aunt bought for me from Ohio. So, yeah. This rack here came from I think a room 21 that was going out of business, and I got it for my accessories and a pallet wall, of course made of pallets. I thought it was really, really cute, you know, for a display wall. So picked that up. More Dollar Tree pictures. I don't believe that came from Dollar Tree. But mostly everything else. Guys, the floor is a epoxy floor that my husband put down. He used to do epoxy floors for a living. He had never did this like pearlized look though, but I believe it came out really, really good, and I absolutely freaking love it. Shoe rack came from Goodwill. And of course, guys, all of these things that I have in here did not start in here. So this is 3 years in now that I'm in. So I've added things, of course, as time has went on. This was a more recent purchase, like in the last year or so. So just shoes there. Just an inspiration wall with pieces that I printed off of my computer that I thought would go good with you know, my shop. So yeah. And then I believe this cork board came from Burlington as well. Chandelier came from this local place here called Salvaging Company. I absolutely, absolutely love my chandelier. Another palette that I painted with chalk paint and use as, you know, like a visual board for signs and so forth and so on. My cash wrap, which is another one of my loves. These are all just boards, wooden boards that me and my husband, he cut, and we paint it or sand it, stained and or painted. My brother and sister-in-law and my niece was in town, and my sister-in-law and my niece helped me paint some. She actually signed a couple of the pieces. And so, yes, I absolutely love my cash wrap. And this mannequin, I believe, came from Goodwill as well, and I decided to hang sunglasses from it. Another small mannequin that holds belts. These mirrors here came from Goodwill. Okay, and bathroom here. This bathroom was hideous, so we had to repaint it. Like I said, it was a science lab, so I had fish on the wall. It was a kids science lab. I had fish on the wall. Picture came from Goodwill. That came from Burlington, I believe. I printed that one off the frame from Goodwill. This mirror came from Goodwill. I think it was gold, and I painted it this pewter color. The lighting came from Salvaging Company as well. This picture, I believe, came from Family Dollar. Absolutely love that picture. Kind of a Paris, London, New York fashion theme going on in here. These all came from Ross. And so, yeah. Little chair came from Goodwill. Sink. Oh, the sink. So, the sink that was in here was ugly. Well, the faucet was ugly. I was going to change the faucet, but I decided, I didn't decide. I was looking for a faucet. I was going to get a faucet, and I found one at Salvaging Company. Found this whole sink at Goodwill. I found it the day before 50% off day, which first Saturday is 50% off here at the Goodwills in Indiana. I found it on a Friday night, and so I got up early Saturday morning on first Saturday, 50% off day, to go back and get it, praying that it was still there, and it was still there. I rushed in. It was $24.99. I got it for $12.50 because it was half off day. And I love it. For $12.50, that was a steal. So, changed the whole sink out in here. Toilet was already here. Yada, yada, yada. Nothing else. Yeah, so that is the bathroom there. Alrighty. This here, I believe, came from a Rue 21 that was going out of business as well. This is my small men's section. More just wood and metal, and a rug down there. Small little rug. Things on the back of that rack. This here is another one of my loves. I love everything in here, really, because we did everything, you know, by hand. But my hubby made this three-tier rack. It's on rollers, and actually the thing down there is a table that we got out of the trash at a Marshall's. He used for the base, and then he just built on top of that. So he's got, of course, you know, the metal rods. And the wood, we stained, of course, cut, stained. And so, yes, I absolutely love this three-tier rack here. Turned out really, really good. This place, y'all, turned out better than I truly, truly expected. Of course, you have something in mind. You want it to turn out like that. But I never in a million years thought that it would have turned out the way that I wanted it to. And so another chain hanging back here, with, you know, just cute little outfit on it. Another, this is kind of my casual, business casual section here. Just more metal and wood. This mirror here, I believe this mirror came from Family Dollar as well. The mirror and that picture in the bathroom came from Family Dollar. Really, really, really cute mirror. Goes kind of with the gold theme like I got up front. Another shelving and hanging display. I took the shirts down from up top there for grand reopening to put these mannequins. These mannequins are usually not there, but my daughter decided to put those there and remove the shirts, and I think it turned out good. Here is our infamous, some of our infamous distressed denim. Not all of them are custom. Some of them are just bought like that, but these are custom. Levi's. But yeah, just some, you know, that picture there. We usually kind of put that out for back to school time with the letters on it. Of course, you know, this year's back to school is a little different. Here's another palette wall that I absolutely love. My idea to kind of sand it, stain it, and do the paint splatter. And I absolutely love the paint splatter on this. I absolutely, absolutely love it. It turned out really, really cute. And I just got some bags hanging from there. And this here license plate thing came from a trip to Mexico. I love it and saw it and bought it back home with me. And so I do have these big spools for shoe displays. I found these on OfferUp way in Westfield, which is probably like 45 minutes or an hour from me. I think it was actually north of Westfield, which is a little bit further. And I thought these would be really cute for shoe displays, so I picked those up. I got one there, and I have two here stacked on top of each other. Thought those were really cute, so we brought those home. Cleaned them up, bleached them down, painted, stained them, sand them, removed, you know, the nails and stuff. So yeah, this little shoe display here came from Dollar Tree. Little home section I have going on back here. That bookshelf came from Dollar Tree. Actually, this bookshelf here came from Dollar Tree. Not Dollar Tree, Jesus, came from Goodwill. And so my more chains with display outfit and this wall here that I absolutely love as well. Audrey Hepburn came from Goodwill, Vogue came from Goodwill, Yves Saint Laurent, Chanel, Louis Vuitton, and Louboutin came from City Trends. And here is another picture that is for sale. And then here is another one of my loves. We call this the X rack, just because it has like two big X's here. And I have all my denim on it. Found this cute denim rug from Five Below. So just put that in front of that. And so yes, absolutely love that as well. Another palette that I usually have like swimsuits hanging from, but since, you know, this year's a little different, we didn't put any there. Another wall that I got some kind of just sayings hanging on. I think that came from Burlington. This came from Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree. This, I can't remember where this came from. And then I made this at like a paint, sipping paint or something like that. Cute rug came from TJ Maxx. And the beautiful mirror came from Ross. No, Burlington. My lights for when I am listing, of course, Amazon. This rack was given to me by a really nice lady that I met at the Goodwill, and she's became a really good friend and customer, and she's actually my mom's age, and her and my mom are friends as well, but she gave me this, and I decided to do that with it. It's one of those photo frame holders, but I just decided to hang some shoes from it. And here is my dressing room. And we bought curtains. And of course, these are just metal poles, and he put up and made it into a dressing room for me. And rug, where did that rug come from? That rug came from, I don't remember. I just bought it. Oh, City Trends, because I had to replace it. City Trends. Chair came from Walmart. Mirror came from Walmart. That sign, I believe that came from Dollar Tree as well. And then just found this little hook for my customers to hang up things when they're in here, from Ross, I believe. I got two of those. Only got one hanging up in here. But yeah, mirror, extra mirror from Goodwill. No, I found this on OfferUp. I got two from a lady on OfferUp I went to pick up. And so, yeah, another one of those cute rugs on there. This was a Goodwill rug. That rug came from Ross, I believe. This one came from City Trends, I believe, as well. And so, yes, guys. Oh, this mirror here came from Goodwill. Mannequin, she came from Goodwill, and then she came from OfferUp. Do like electrical work, because there was a room that we took out, and you know, just all kind of stuff that we, you know, did because it was built to suit. So thank you guys for hanging in there with me. I would love to see you guys. If you're ever in the area or passing through, stop by and see me. 6204 La Paz Trail, Indianapolis, Indiana, 46268. If you guys have any questions or comments, it took me about my goal was 6 weeks, and it took like 7 weeks before I ended up doing my grand opening. So it was in April, so I just hit 3 years. So if you guys have any ideas, comments, questions, leave them down below. Thanks for hanging in there with me. I loved showing you guys and kind of reliving the adventure of putting this place together. Once again, like it if you like it. Give this video a thumbs up. It's free 99, it don't cost you a dime. So, love you guys. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Be safe. Be blessed. Reduce, reuse, recycle, restyle.